Hi, my name is Dr. Todd Barber. I'd like to welcome you to our clinic here in Murray. We're called Alpine Integrated Health and Injury. We have been in practice for over 22 years. We help a variety of patients, including patients that have suffered with concussion. Our staff is amazing. What we do here is we feel is really amazing. And today I wanted to walk around the clinic today and show you what we do and let you see our facility. So in this area right in here, this is one of our physical therapy areas. We have a spinal decompression machine for cervical and lumbar disc injuries, as well as some other modalities that we use for patients for muscle pain and joint pain and those types of things. Back here is where we have our gym area. We have an open area here for rehabilitation and training and balance training and exercise training. And this is some of our treatment areas through here, some of our tables where we do a variety of treatments on. And if you would like to follow me right into this room, this is where we do our concussion therapy. We've set this room up specifically for concussion patients. We have specific technology that assists us in diagnosing and treating concussion patients. We do balance training in here. And those, if a patient has been in a motor vehicle accident or suffered a concussion in a sporting injury, we're the facility for you to come and see. We have some other treatment rooms where our physical therapists are certified in dry needling. Our physical therapists are also certified in what's called the American Institute of Balance, which is the gold standard for concussion rehabilitation and therapy. I'd also like to mention that we call ourselves the Concussion Pros, but not only do we do concussion, but we'll do other types of rehabilitation. If you've been injured, or if you've suffered some sort of body injury, whether it's a shoulder, a knee, a hip, an ankle, a back, we're the facility for you. We'd love to treat you. We'd love to take care of you. We'd love to meet you. And just come by and say hello sometime at the clinic. Thank you.